It's Big Game and 9000, man. We back at Night City and it's raining. All these graphics are hitting different. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Oh, she stopped for me too? Okay. You know what? I'm on my way to throw some hands. Off that problem. Ooh, man, yo, one thing about this game, dog, like this whole city, oh, it's so impressive. Man, dog, alright. Like, the scale is it's insane. I gotta sit and wait. Ooh, man. Let's see if I still got it, y'all. Huh.
Alina lot bogro sala. Yap tan no.
Okay. Hey. You come here often? Terrible pickup line. My name V. What's your name? Alright. Well, let's keep it moving. Hold on, though. What's up, man? You good? Well, let me just... 'Cause you never know, man. If I gotta... You alright, dog? Oh, okay, we good. Oh my goodness. Yo, what? Oh, that's Rhino. Oh,
yo, Rhino.
Yeah.
Rhino, I see you're keeping busy.
Ugh.
Next time I'm wiping the floor with you, you'll see.
What you need to do is wipe your arms.
Yo, Rhino.
Oh, hold on. See, you mean to activate it?
Next time I'm wiping the floor with you, you'll see.
Alright, so everyone's rocking Yeezys, huh? Copyright claim, dog. I know this.
Star of the hour.
You got veneers.
Great to see you, Vic.
What, Vic's here?
What? You think he'd miss an occasion like this? But listen, I'll be honest.
Oh, there he go.
Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better, you know? If Rays is winning anyway.
Man, whatever, dog.
I'll pass.
Hey, hey. You don't even know what it is yet.
Man, look.
Yeah, I can guess.
You trying to sell me something.
So
then,
I'll pass.
Sell me a blunt pack with oregano.
Period.
Okay, Jesus, be that way.
Go see what's good with Vic. You betting against me, Vic?
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear?
Alright, man. Night City.
Alright, so are you two ready to fight?
Only one round.
What?
Wait.
One round.
This racer?
All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet.
Bruh, he...
for mercy.
Dog, he looked crazy. Shall we? I thought he was a couch. Oh, yo, T, he started talking, dog. Alright, let's do it.
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God, bro.
It's time for our heavyweight bout.
Got no presence. Nobody listening. Oh, no. Never mind.
Razor Hughes and Free. Let's hear it. Come on.
So you want to fight too?
Your corner.
Alright, let's go. Yo, watch. If people gonna start walking around in the ring. Bro, look at him, dog.
V, hey, how are your spirits?
Hey, yo, my man, get off the ring, man.
Good. My knuckles are itching.
You
won't get far in this sport without confidence. But you know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank. Seriously. Nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You can knock him on the head with a meat mallet. And he wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready?
Aye.
Uh-huh. Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
Aye, man. I got hands, bro. Oh, he is good. And hit him in the gut. Yo. Hey, yo, what the heck is this, though? You can come on, man. Oh, you good? It's like punch out. To hit him in the gut? I'm trying. Oh! Anybody got some snacks? Come on, bro. Oh.
Keep your guard up, or you'll hit the deck.
Dang! It's like punch out. He too good. Bro, why he keep... Dog. Yeah. Try hit you. Come on. Yeah. All right. Damn. What, he said hit his stomach, right? Or something like that. Oh, he good. Alright, I'm gonna try something. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Perfect parry. Alright. Come on. What you got for me? Yeah. Oh! Bruh.
Good! Keep the pressure till he breaks!
Yeah! I was born the box cut!
Got him stuck! Just gotta land a few more!
Yeah! These hands are different.
Victory and the prize belong to V.
Look at your man. Look at your man.
How it ends? Did I just let you out my grip?
You'd be wise to. Don't think you could take another beating.
Hey, the audience is rude.
This ain't all between us. Meet again. Tomorrow, next year, this definitely ain't the last.
Whatever you do, don't take a shower, man, or your truck is going to blow up.
Train in the meantime.
Alright. What's up, y'all? Y'all telling campfire stories? There once was a man who lived on Elm Street. He was accused of horrendous crimes, and they burned him alive. Alright, tell me the story of Freddy Krueger. Let's go.
No, the rest will stay here in camp. I want patrol.
You're here.
What's up, Pan Am?
What is he doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy.
Is you crazy,
man? You call
man.
In your friend to do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front of you.
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything?
Yeah.
Trust me, no point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, Facts. She won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this.
A chance at what? Rotting up
the... Wow. Seems a lot changed while I was away.
No. Nothing has changed at all.
Clearly. And that was...
The Biotechnica people sarcasm. Will be human hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
What's up, Pan Am? You good?
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
Are you still here?
I thought the Biotechnica contract had withered and died.
Zal insists we see it through to the end. To prove the Aldecaldos keep their word.
Crop protection. Who gives a damn about crop protection? All Zal is going to prove is that a corp can walk all over us. And we'll say thank you and ask...
I ain't gonna lie, I forgot how annoying Pan Am's voice is. My bad.
For more.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back...
Takemaru, why are you sending me messages? Man, please, I'm busy.
60 or so. They want to pedal it off to a backwards
let them read.
Somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Is this basilisk worth another fight with Zal?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back and drag me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob also on board.
You plan to grab the basilisk how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
Let's get away from these computers, man. Them fans is running strong. Ain't paying now.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Zal.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Zal on board?
Okay.
Again? No luck.
My bad, y'all. You know, I'm just.
Okay, everyone, listen. Militech will transport the basilisk.
Right, stop being creepy. Let's go.
Across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you.
Hey.
The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away.
Sounds good.
Questions? Comments?
Nope.
Motions?
Nice job, Sunshine.
Mm-hmm.
It's all too easy. Convenient to arrange. The exact tech you need. Coming your way, almost served on a silver platter.
Yes. Hey, you hear them
Zal
flies?
Also claimed it stinks to high heaven.
Intel on the convoy. Where'd you get it?
Carol hacked the Militech comms channel. Is that enough for you?
All right, I'm in.
Okay, I'm in.
Okay. Thanks.
Yo, who you looking
First
at, fool?
Ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Nah, let's go. I'm riding with y'all.
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
Your hands clammy, too.
Screw you.
Hey, I wasn't easy on that door.
Are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
So, girl?
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay. Forget I even asked.
Tell him I'm a Clipboz, got a jewel on my tank.
Hey.
Got a jewel on my tank. Clipboz, got a jewel on my tank.
Okay. I paying him, I see how we riding it. Yeah, it's different.
Let's go.
What the heck? Yo, Cyberpunk still got bugs.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp.
Zal has no wish to see us there anyway. It's better to make a good second impression on the Biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed they would not.
Raffins, what about them? You expecting any trouble?
Zal is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How's that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
This game is looking good.
You miss life in Night City?
At times, perhaps.
Somebody got pulled over, pin that pullover. We gotta help that man free.
But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone.
Yeah. Took adjustment on my part, too. Though, never was completely alone.
You had someone?
A true friend. Jackie by name. You would have liked him, actually.
Jackie. I remember that.
Hey, remember me first, then.
We have arrived.
Yeah. Let me out, Pan Am. I'm ready. I go lie. That song there. I gotta get that.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah. Then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
Keanu, what up?
V, I wanted to speak with you.
Oh, yeah? Hey, let's get it.
Missed you. Pretty bad.
Yeah.
Oh, well, this means... Oh, wait, just wait. This is not how we usually talk.
Don't be afraid.
No time like the present.
Okay, go ahead. That was a joke. Listen, V, I believe I know where this is going.
And not to your liking?
No, it's not that. I also wish to talk about it, just... not so openly. My plan was to tiptoe around, test the waters, then retreat back into my shell.
Ain't no shell around me.
Don't see a problem.
I'm sorry. I'm not very good at this.
I had twitching
of my feelings and so forth. And I would not want to cut this up.
Well, that's a start.
The thing is, I usually act before I think.
Noticed.
I know. But I also need impulses to act upon. When I do something spontaneously, I feel I'm being honest. Yet with you...
I gonna lie, y'all. To be honest, I was hoping for Julie, then I found out I picked the wrong V. So, yeah, man, alright. Pan Am it is.
I prefer to play it safe.
Why is it any different with me?
Because I truly care this time.
Oh, okay, the mother dudes ain't.
Or say something foolish.
Other dudes ain't do it, y'all.
Alone in the desert. I would rather keep you close. If only as a friend.
Oh, in the friend zone!
They told me I don't listen. I'm trying to kill the game and I ain't playing the victim.
Try following the impulse next time.
Whatever.
Okay. Well, in any case, you've been warned. All right. Let's rejoin the others.
Man.
Try and get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Alone, kind
still
of
making my move. Friend zone, huh?
Not true. But this is nice.
Catch some shut eye with me.
I'll just lie here a while. Fireside. Gazing at the stars.
Yo.
Another area of your expertise. You got maps of the heavens in your life.
Yeah, I had to check the stars to make sure it was really up there.
Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Oh my goodness. This is why I wanted Julie.
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear. That means there's a major leak.
I kind of feel like something bad is going to happen when it's like cozy like this. You know what I mean? Like,
I don't know.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
All right. Shotgun. Because we ain't got one. Ben didn't put the radio on. It's time to turn up. Bump into his whip.
Right. Get her up to speed.
Ah, snap. Let's go. You want me to do? What am I doing?
We're getting hey, shoot out the damn coupler!
What's a coupler? Is that it? There you go.
Surround them as soon as they're cut off.
Did I really say or ask? What's a coupler? My bad, y'all. I was too much pressure. Ooh. It's time to get busy. Yeah. Dang. Oh, okay. Oh, spray my inhaler. My favorite pistol, y'all. Oh, I forgot how to punch. I need all these guns. Bro, that train shot off, man. Hold on, let me get things. Oh, wrong car. Even the car said, bro. The heck? Bro, what am I playing, Prototype? I pan in, let's go. Oh, accidentally caught my whip. Y'all better hit my car. Pan Am, don't you do it. Don't turn left. All right.
Fuck,
it worked. Pan Am, you bringing all kind of heat to your home.
Take care of this myself.
It's good, Pan Am. Please don't glitch out. I want that buggy right there, dog. I need that. Oh, he gonna meet us.
So it begins.
I'm gonna hide behind Pan Am. You got this. You got a Pan Am.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them.
Hold on, look at your tone.
Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away!
Okay, I'm invisible.
You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too.
Stop it!
Ooh.
Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead. In that case, we'll leave the basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what?
Talk to him.
Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back.
Talk to him.
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you.
We're going to discuss
Until
you.
Time, I want these
and that suit, man. You bugging.
And the basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Up here now. We can do what we want.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but...
Me too.
Then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
She told him to
Thanks.
Shut up with every bit of oxygen
like that, I was
in the world.
Seemed to still be in fine working order.
You can say that again. All right.
Need me again?
I'm playing, y'all. Bear with me.
Call.
V.
I love playing these kind of games, man.
So you better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
And she ain't say bye back. All right, I'm about to go see Julie. Oh man, yo, hopefully y'all enjoyed this. I'ma stop it right here. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I keep you know what it is with this game? I keep playing it off and on. And every time I come back to it, I'm like, yo, this game is lit. So I'm trying to stick with it. I'm trying. So I'm playing other games concurrently, as y'all can see. But you know, just a little, I don't wanna say filler, but something a little bit different, you know what I mean? And again, y'all let me know what y'all wanna see on the channel. I'm always down to play games. That's what this channel is all about. So, yeah, let me know. All right, y'all. I'm see you on the next one. Peace.